Today, my name is Issa. I'm your host. I'm your CEO. Welcome to Sooner Rome Academy. This is lesson 24, by the way. So, we just hit Kobe Bryant's number 24. Yesterday, we just hit Michael Jordan's number. Today, we hit Kobe Bryant's number. All right? We hit Michael Jordan's number yesterday because I really believe that Michael Jordan is much better than Kobe Bryant. And I think if anybody was to come close, it's Kobe Bryant. So we're hitting lesson 24 today. Okay, today, lesson 24 is titled Riding the Horse. So what do I mean by that, riding the horse? Of course, anyone that knows how to ride a horse, they know that riding the horse brings many benefits. Of course, it runs fast. Back in the day, in Arabian Peninsula, this was a very, very, very good means of transportation. So much so, like, for example, we have UPS right now. We can get express delivery. But back in the day, if you want to get this express delivery, you would have, the horse was the main source of express delivery back then. Okay? You carry your goods from one village to another within no time. Whereas if it was to use a camel, it would take you much longer. If it was walking, it would take you much longer. Now the thing is, all of those benefits, they come along with riding the horse. If what? If you know how to ride the horse. Only if you know how to ride it. So what happens if, just like there's benefits from riding a horse, that's if you know how to ride it. Once you know how to ride it, then you get the benefits. But there's dangers for people who try to ride the horse and they don't know how to ride it. Such as, you know, if you touch the horse tail, you know that they're going to kick you. They're going to kick you like, going to kick you into a wall if you're not careful. If you, say for example, if you don't know how to ride a horse and you're just doing it based upon pure assumption, you're not allowing no one to teach you. When you get on this horse and say for example, you want to ride fast and you're doing a certain thing, you're like, why the horse not right? And then you accidentally do something that triggers this horse to run fast. Now this horse is running at top speed and you wondering, how can I get this horse to stop? So the horse is not stopping. You're trying to figure it all out and you do something else and you mistakenly do something that triggered this horse to throw you off of itself. Now you broke your neck. Now you killed yourself. Now you injured yourself. Now you tore ACL. Now you broke your leg. Now you broke bones. You broke your shoulders. Now you're paralyzed. That would have never happened if you just allow someone to teach you how to ride the horse. So likewise with the oils. If you know how to sell the oils, if you know how to use it, if you know how to talk to people, if you know what type of oil that a woman she wants, a man he wants, depending on certain ages, and I already talked about this in one of my lessons. If you know and you master these things and you say, you know what, just by looking at him, I already know what type of fragrance he wants. Or if a woman, for example, she says, I need something, give me something that's musky. And you give her Egyptian musk. You give her the thick African musk, the dark green one. If you know how to use the oils the right way, what happens? You get the benefit. You can make $300, $400, maybe $500 a day if you know how to use them. But if you don't know how to use them, what's possible to happen? You give a woman a free sample of, for example, and you give her a free sample. And she said, you know what, sir, you know what, I'm not going to never do business with you again. You'd be like, why is that? Because remember you gave me a free sample? That was something for the men. Or you give a man something, a woman's free sample by mistake, and he come back and said, man, you gave me something for the ladies, man. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're doing. I'm not coming back to you again to spend any money with you. See how you lost customers? Why? Because you didn't know the techniques. You didn't know the methods. You didn't know the methodology. You didn't allow no one to teach you. And the same person that make you $500 a day, he listens well. He watched the lessons that I'm giving you guys here. I'm doing this stuff for free. I keep telling you guys over and over and over again, this stuff is free for you guys. I was going to make a book and make some money from this, but I have to step outside of myself. You see? He watches the lessons. He memorizes the names of the oils. He memorized the color. He memorized the texture. So, if you want to ride a horse and you really want to get from one village to another quickly, no cars, no Mustangs, no Lamborghinis, no airplanes, no trains, just horses, and this is the fastest way to go, you got to learn how to ride the horse. My name is Issa. Welcome to Center Rome Academy. This is lesson 24. Thank you.